Hello, Cougars. I'm Julio.
And I'm Ayana.
This is a very special episode of Cougar Talk with a very special announcement. Chicago Academy now has very own online newspaper.
That's right. Today is the first day that you can visit thecougarprint.com to see our school newspaper. You might be wondering, what's in our school newspaper?
There are a few members of the newspaper staff to speak on that very subject.
I like journalism. I started writing as a journalist.
Well, I feel like it's a great opportunity, especially for the underclassmen, to have their voices heard. And finally, they can make a change around this place rather than have the school board making all the decisions.
Now that getting a written perspective where it's kind of stayed and like kept on like a website, you know, you could always review it. I guess that's kind of better perspective.
I think the journalism class is pretty fun.
Editing articles is tedious, but it makes it worth it for the school's newspaper to have an effective publication.
As you can see, the journalism staff has been hard at work in our school newspaper, the CougarPrint.com, up and running. If you want the latest on Cougar culture, world events, sports, and
our opinion, photojournalism, and everything else that Cougars might care about, make sure you check out
thecougarprint.com. And be on the lookout for our bi-weekly Cougar Talk episode starting next week.
See you next week on Cougar Talk. Ariana, what are you doing?
Well, right now.
With your phone upside down.